história.
The truth is that for the last 35 years, terrorism has resulted in no more than about 7,000 fatalities per year for the entire world, including 2001.
This is a fraction of the deaths caused by ordinary crime. There are 10,000 gun murders per year in America alone.
There is a greater chance of choking to death on your lunch than dying in a terrorist attack.
You're more likely to die from a bee sting.